have to do it yourself. You need to take care of your own body, your mind, your emotions, your system, your ears. Take care of your health, take care of yourself, do lots of walking, exercising, enjoy Mother Nature. You know, that's what me and my wife have been doing lately. Amen. You know, at our age, we are at a critical point. It's very important to stay healthy in your early 60s. Who knows, we'll have another 20 years of healthy living. Amen. The third important factor to be happy in life is just to have a family, you know. We have a saying that families are forever. So, you know, you are married, you have kids, you know, families are forever. Treasure them, cherish them. They should be your number one priority after you decide. Because families are forever. You know, friends will come and go, jobs will come and go. Your family will always be there for you. But if you're single, well, you know, you have siblings, your parents, they are your treasure. Amen. They are worth more than your best friend. It's unfortunate sometimes that we prioritize on casual friends more than families. You know, you have to bear in mind that your families will not abandon you, but your friends will come and go. So I guess that's pretty much it. Three things you need to have joy and peace in life. We be content in life, you know, it's not all about having material possessions and material riches. You know, there are things more important than money and worldly success. You know, you have the three things that I just shared today. Just a while ago, I really believe you'll be very, very, very happy. So, God bless you. Enjoy your life. And here it is in your team. Enjoy. So, relaxing here, you know, the sound of waves, the sound of Mother Nature. Here's my wife doing her own vlogging. So anyway, I hope you enjoy this video.